Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm.
Toni Storm, still young and always improving her game. Toni really turned heads by scoring three victories in the inaugural Mae Young Classic. Actually went on to win the finals of the 2018 Mae Young Classic at the first ever all-women's Evolution pay-per-view.
Here comes trouble.
A superstar who is always ready for a fight.
And she won't let anything stand in her way.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little.
Trying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against.
O'Connor Roll looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
And she kicks out right away.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Tossed into the corner.
Forearm to the jaw. Storm turns it around. Boom! Forearm smack.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
I can't believe this is happening.
It's absolutely nuts.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
The cover, shoulders down.
Two.
Trying to steal him here.
One. Two.
Barely kicks out.
Somehow, some way.
Wheelbarrow rolls through, shoulders down.
Dakota Kai with an easy kick out.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
She's sent flying into the corner. Going coast to coast! Oh. Face wash!
Now it's a test of will.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, Wilbur, one of the inside crowd for the win! She pops the shoulder up and won.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
In the corner.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Here we go. Tony with the counter.
Control back now.
Yeah, Storm able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Wicked kick to the face. Power drop kick.
Top rope, here we go.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Diving hammer strike.
Frustrated. I'm excited, Cole. This just changed everything.
Look, she's got no business out here.
You gonna stop her?
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai!
GTK! Storm is down! Storm may be out!
The cover! Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one!
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
No, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
Gosh, what a match.
All the way through.
Go for a win.
Big combination. Shoulder shoots up before two.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
What she's setting Kai for.
Connecting on a DDT. Looking for the victory. Two count. She kicks out with force.
What shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Kick from behind.
Ouch. She wants to put an end to things here.
Turns back Storm's attack.
Wrench in the arm. Pele kick.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Choke slam right into the knee.
She's in pretty bad shape now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Put a smile on her back.
Uh-oh.
Oh, please don't do this.
No.
Avalanche German suplex. Kai on the receiving end of some ferocious offense.
Still being able to take command at this stage says a lot about Tony.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continue.
Judo throw. Oh,
Storm just ended this.
Is it enough? In cover. Tony Storm with the victory.
Great statement to the entire women's division.
Here is your winner, Tony Storm.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
This was a grueling match, both physically.